district is outside.
I see.
Hey, stop! This area is off limits. Hey, out you go!
Tom.
Hi!
You're looking good.
Yeah, I'm always grooving, man. If I move more customers...
Yeah, sure.
Hey, wait! This place isn't open to the public. Get out now!
Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you know where the old warehouse district is?
You won't miss-
Okay.
Big sis.
Hi, Mai. What is it?
Lend me some money.
No way.
Why not? Come on, lend me some.
I said no. I know you'd only waste it.
Prude! See if I ask you anymore.
Mai?
Hisaka-san.
Hi, Ryo.
What's wrong?
Mai's hanging with a bad crowd and treating our family bad. She wasn't like that before.
Really?
Ryo, could you talk to her? She won't listen to me at all.
Me?
Yes, considering you've known her since she was young. Please, talk to her.
I'm sorry, but...
That's okay.
Hisakusa.
What is it?
I'm sorry I couldn't be more helpful.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. Not much you could do, I suppose. She wasn't that type of girl before.
So, how is business?
Well, it's not so bad, I'd say.
I see. See you later.
Bye.
I keep telling you, stay out of here. How'd that bum get in here anyway? No idea.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Young man, sure's a cold day, eh? Don't suppose you'd buy an old man a can of coffee, eh?
I guess I'll take this over to him. Here.
Oh. Oh. That's so warm. Much obliged, young man.
Mister, where do you live?
In this here harbor. Long about 3 years, I reckon.
Really? Well, take care of yourself.
You're pretty smart for such a youngin'. Why, thank you for the drink. Thanks to you, I'm warm now. You're pretty smart for such a youngin'.
Excuse me.
I'm busy now. I'm sorry.
Yes, what is...
I'd like to ask...
The old where...
I see.
Hey, you! You! Not open to the public! Get out of here!
Excuse me?
Huh?
I'm trying to get to the old...
The old warehouse? A different company.
Is that so?
Hey, stop! Entry prohibited without authorization. You can't go in there. Hey, hold it! This is not open to the public. You can't go in there. Yes?
So nobody's ever allowed entry into the old warehouse district.
Ah, over there. No one's allowed in. The official word is that they deal in artifacts and artwork. So that's probably why they won't allow just anyone in.
I see. ¥100 each. Maybe just one. Great! I should try again. Maybe I should get another. Changed my mind. Excuse me.
Yes? What is it?
Do you know anything about the old warehouse district?
Not really. There aren't any decent-looking men there.
You don't say.
The security guards are crude and nasty, always staring at my ass when I walk by. Once, when I stopped near the entrance...
Is that so?
Huh?
I'd like to ask you about
the old warehouse.
I see.
Hello.
Oh. Whew, that was close. Okay, now's my chance. Huh? There's some writing. Warehouse number 6. No, not here. Security guards. I can't let them catch me. Yes, this is warehouse number 8. Excuse me. Chen-san? It won't open. Are there any clues about Master Chen here? What? What's this? What a beautiful pot. I wonder what business Master Chen does.
Who's there?
Wait, Guizhang.
What?
The
Master Chen.
Master Chen?
You are the young man who has called?
Yes, Ryo Hazuki. This says, if you ever need help, seek the aid of Master Chen.
May I look at the letter?
Sure.
Yes, this is Zhu's handwriting. But it appears this letter arrived too late.
Yes. This Zhu Yonda, how does he know my father?
Zhu and your father brought back a certain mirror from China.
The mirror? The one that man stole?
It was stolen?
Yes. The man who killed my father, Lan Di.
Lan Di.
Do you know him?
Well, I know of him. An organization called Qi Yo Men. Its leader goes by that name. I hear he's a master of a deadly martial art.
Yes, he used a style I've never seen.
I think we mean the same person.
What does this mean? Please tell me, why my father?
You needn't tell this boy anything, father.
Father?
No, I'm bound by my promise to Zhu Yuanda regarding this boy's father.
But...
Was only one mirror stolen?
Huh?
I'm asking if only one mirror was stolen.
Yes, made of stone, a dragon design.
If so, then there's one more. I believe the Phoenix Mirror.
Phoenix?
A mythical bird of Chinese legend that guards human life.
That mirror? My house?
Perhaps. Find it, and then we'll talk.
Yes. When I do, I'll return.
From now on, telephone beforehand. And remember the password.
Thank you.